puppies. They're Cavalier King Charles Spaniels. We just moved them out of our bedroom. We have them when they're young. We have them in our bedroom for basically 24/7 observation, essentially. And as their eyes and ears open and they adjust to those, then we start transitioning them out into a little bit louder area to prepare them for life at home. And so we just brought these guys out just a little bit ago.
Here they are.
The mirror is brand spanking new for them, and Drew said that they were running into it when they first got in here, so.
They are very not used to this.
And then another thing is they will also start puppy mash too. We're gonna give them a little bit of puppy mash, and they probably won't eat much of it, but we will still offer it to them. And you know, just familiarizing them with the scent helps encourage them to eat it when they have it next. And you'll notice Robin has begun pushing them away, and that's all part of the weaning process. She begins pushing them away and letting them nurse less often and for a less amount of time. And that's her way of helping to wean them.
Do you know where Daisy's bowl has gone?
I feel like I picked it up earlier. Sorry about that. We'll have a better camera set up tomorrow. Their potty tray is right underneath the camera here. This should work because any of the blind spots you should be able to see in the mirror. No matter where the puppies are, you'll be able to see them. The mirror is going to be awesome here, Drew.
Hooray!
You can see everything. You guys are so good at sitting in front of the camera. You are so good at sitting in front of the camera, every last one of you.
I'm so excited for Paris's burger bra.
Pretty much whenever they step out of view down here, you'll then be able to see them over here in the mirror.
such a good round robin dog.
What are you two doing, huh?
Dad?
I think Robin really likes this.
Dad? Is... what the heck?
The toys.
Dad is a jerk.
Hi. Good well, girl, Lottie Dottie. Good yes, girl. Good go potty.
He can't... He can't give her food, right? He wants her to wait like 3 seconds. So I told him to watch me, show him how to give her food, and I go, Dad, watch. And then he walks right past and starts laughing. He's still laughing!
Lottie Dottie used the tray on her own.
What's that?
Lottie Dottie used the tray.
Oh, good girl, Lottie Dottie.
Oh no! I should have waited so that you would be done feeding him and go back in.
Oh, dang it.
See, Mom?
Oh, man. Oh, that was too funny.
What was so funny about that?
Wait, wait, when that happened.
Oh, did it sign off?
Huh?
Did it lock?
No, I set up the line for my... didn't try to have a little
screen.
What was
oh,
so
I
funny?
Wanted to give this to the...
guys. Oh.
I
don't like it.
Because you were like so. Because you've been like the whole thing, you make her wait longer, you make her wait longer. And it really doesn't matter because she, as long as she respects what I tell her to do, that's what matters.
Well,
making her wait longer doesn't teach her anything.
Once puppies finish nursing, I've got a tray of puppy mash to put in here for them. But I just have to be able to pull Robin out, or else Robin will eat it all.
Sit.
listens to you very well, man.
Yeah, so he should give the same commands as set to our teacher new ones.
I agree. It's usually best that we have consistent commands throughout the house.
You need to go potty.
If you,
I'm not gonna eat.
I'm gonna let your puppy eat. There you go, puppies. Clover. I know, Robin, you would love to join them, wouldn't you? Then you'll eat all of it.
Good girl, Maisy. What a good girl you are.
Do you need to potty, Charlotte? Here's the potty tray. Here, let's hang out in the potty tray for a minute.
You can
lean us down so you can see Maisy's feet. She looks like a frog.
Robin's puppies are eating puppy mash right now for the first time. So their stream, when you go to our channel page, the stream we started most recently is the one that's featured on the main page. But if you're ever looking for the stream that's been on for longer, you guys click on the tab that says lives, and then we'll have our whatever our current lives are at the top of that list.
Good boy, Bobby. What a good girl, Potty. Good boy. Aw, Valerie, I hope you see Clover. Whether it's now or on replay.
Take. they're gonna be nice.
No, not gonna be nice.
Why are you so rocky today? Oh, stop. Good girl, Maisy.
You're such a good girl. We'll have to make sure your mom sees too. They're such good puppies. Hey, sweetie, did you get lost? Did you get lost?
Or you guys just want to see mom, is that it? You'd rather have mom than food. I see, you're kind of distracting, Robin. That makes sense. Good girl, Piper. Checked it out.
Thank you.
meals are you done with? Oopsies.
Are you ready for mom to come back?
Oh no, is this hard, Piper?
Desi's not having a problem. He is happy as a clam.
There's no Piper over there.
What?
Oh wait, no, Piper is up there. I'm sorry.
See? I got it. Mama wants to come back. I think Mama loves it over here. Mama is very happy. It's funny is in her other litters, her previous litters, she burned out, and by this time she never wanted to be in the pen. I can't believe she's at 4 weeks. She's asking to be put in the pen.
Where is Myra, dog? Wait, where is Myra? Myra.
You're a good girl, sweetie.
Myra, did you put Myra outside? She's right here.
Oh, I know. I did not move her. She probably climbed out right around there.
Myra. Oh, wait, maybe she is upstairs. Myra! Myra! Myra. Get down there!
Aw, Lottie, everyone wants to sleep. Here, let me get some windows.
Hey,
is she in Bradley's room? Oh!
Myra was in your room. I don't know what she was doing though, so you know, I'm gonna go check.
Why are the dogs always in my room? I closed my door.
Because you're not closing it all the way. Myra, no.
On Remy while Myra sat here. So that's why she's full, because 8 puppies nursed on Remy.
Oh, poor Remy.
Yeah. If you feel her, she is empty.
Yeah, she's probably just a sack of skin.
Poor girl. Remy very much has your always
for me. To go outside. To go.
Hi, Bobby. What do you think of your new digs, huh? I'll make sure that we get chilly over here with the front door, okay? Oh, Charlotte, I love that you love this place so much. You are such a good boy.
That's pretty well over there. It is. It's pretty well.
Yeah, that's fine.
First, they're gonna shoot Poop and Need in my room. I'm still gonna go out the same way. Poop and Need in my
room.
She went tiny in the towel. I'm not sure what the actual careful is, you know what it is? But you'll have to suck it all up with the towel and then spread Nature's Miracle. And don't worry, Nature's Miracle completely neutralizes all of it. Saturate it there for 5 minutes and then use a scrub brush to just kind of like spread it around.
If the poop is like in my rug.
And you gotta do the same thing there. Same thing with that. Use a scrub brush.
This back a little bit. Hey Robin, you're being such a good rush. Shouldn't move it. I think it's about pretty good.
Yeah, the reason I have it so far up is because it's gotta come around the corner.
Right.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
nice about this camera over here too is that it's very protected by that thing, by that panel.
Yeah, it is.
It's like, it doesn't get too rocky because the dogs aren't jumping on it.
Yeah, it's right against the wall, so it's just kind of like
getting bumped. Robin, do you want to go outside? You want to go outside, Robin? Yeah. You want to go outside?
Oh, careful, you're thwacking your puppies. You're thwacking them.
You're a good girl. Into our bedroom for milk out of the use.
Oh.
I guess she uses the bathroom one, but. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
want to go to your puppies? You can ask nicely. Bella, what are you doing? Did you eat too much? I'm thinking of her love, Bella. I think you just need to burp and go poop. Thank you.
buddy? What's the matter, Desi?
Can you help?
Such a good boy. I'm gonna make this so you guys can kind of see everything.
Alfie was in her bedroom with us, and she came up to me, and I thought she wanted in the bed, so I brought her up in bed. And she kind of sat with us for a minute, and then she got down, and she was, like, asking me for something again. So I asked her if she wanted to go outside. She didn't respond to that, and I asked her if she wanted to go see her puppies, and she got really excited. She came recharging out. You're such a good mama. You're such a good mama.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.